presence of mind for Larry to do what he did. He didn't take the shot. And presence of mind
for you to cut to the basket at that point, you know, it seemed to be more the amazing thing than anything else.
Well, I think as Larry would probably tell you, I think I've worked very, very well with Larry. And Larry works very, very well with me. We have this, I mean, just staying out there while we're out there. He can find me and I can find him in any types of situations or so. And this was probably one of the best situations we needed to find each other.